Good afternoon. Today we're going to officially transition power from our 2022-2023 student council to next year's 2023-2024 student council. However, before we do that, we cannot say enough how vital this year's past student council has been. Student council has had a hand in almost every aspect of school. Many items go unnoticed. But rest assured, Holy Cross would not be what it is without the hard work and dedication of the young men who have chosen to be a part of something bigger than themselves. From video announcements and pep rallies and spirit weeks, to Boys to Men events, dances, donation drives, clubs and activities, and much more, the list is endless on what these young men are a part of. Put simply, I and many other people here could not do our jobs without them. So with that said, it has been an honor and a privilege to work alongside each and every one of these young men. On behalf of the administration, alumni, students, faculty, and staff, thank you from the bottom of our hearts. And with that said, we're going to start calling up our existing student council to officially transition to their counterpart for next year's student council. Each one is going to be given a tie tack that says student council to represent them on campus. It's a new tradition we're going to start next year, and it's something that for you as underclassmen, you'll be able to recognize and notice who the new student council members are. And this is just a small token and a gesture to just show them on campus. And so, with that said, in no particular order, we're going to call up our first position, which is the student body vice president, Senior Brody Dan.
Hi, I'm Brody Dan, and as existing student body vice president, I like to transition my powers to Brody Landrum.
Our next position is the student body secretary, Mr. Blake Chauvin.
I'd like to give my powers to Wyatt Allender.
Our next position is actually an underclassman, a rising senior. This year's student body director of multimedia, Cameron Callahan.
I would like to transition this power to Luke Suggs.
Our next position is student body communications director, Senior Nick B.
Very glad I got to share this year with y'all. I know my next two candidates, Colin Wenzel and Liam Haydell, are more than capable to take over the position. I just can't wait to see y'all have a great year.
Our next position is a position that we created a few years ago, and that is an executive body president, executive committee president. This position is responsible for overseeing the executive council, as well as making sure that if, in whatever reason, the student body president or vice president cannot perform the duties, this person takes over as student body president of the student council. This year's student body executive committee president was Colin Markey.
It's been an honor to represent the school this year, anywhere from Spirit Weeks all the way to lunch. I know y'all really love the baked bowl skit. And without that being said, your new executive committee president is Cameron Callahan.
Our next position is a position that is vital to our school due to our mission, and that is the position of Student Body Christian Initiative Director. This year's Christian Initiative Director was responsible for all of our Boys to Men events between our 5th, 8th, and 12th grade brothers. And with that said, I'd like to call up Senior Ethan Boyd.
It's truly been an honor serving as y'all's Director of Christian Initiative, but with that being said, I'd like to transfer the title to Jaden Davis.
Intramurals. It's a part of Holy Cross that allows us to bond together during the lunch periods, also in pep rallies and many other events. Whether it's kickball or flag football or volleyball, whatever it might be, It's a moment in which we can come together as a student body during our off time and just simply be brothers. And so with that said, this year's student body intramurals director was Reagan Abair.
It's been truly an honor serving as y'all's director of intramurals, but I would like to pass that power to Brody Forsell.
The next position is a position that was created a few years ago, and that is at the Executive Council. The Executive Council is a group made up of 3 to 4 individuals that we see leadership abilities in those students. And so it's a handpicked position by faculty and staff. And with that said, last year's Student Executive Council was Colin Markey, Wyatt Bigner, Peter Miller, and Ian Duty.
Once again, gentlemen, it has been an honor representing y'all's school. With that being said, we're going to transfer the power over to Gavin Lahuza, Trant Santos, Aiden Hammond, and Matthew Gordon.
We also want to, during this time, to mention our 12th grade president and vice president positions. These roles are just as important of student council as the student council positions, that being of the class president and the class vice president. This year's class president, which was responsible for all the grade level moderators as well as the underclassmen, was senior Garrett Cantrell.
Hey guys, it's been an honor being the senior class president this year. Truly enjoyed it, but with that being said, I'm proud to announce next year's senior class president, Aaron Gisho. And I would do great things.
All right, we have two more positions. The senior class vice president, which is this year, Aria Rajpar. Aria has done many things behind the scenes with editing and highlight reels. And even though he's behind the camera many times, he does work that is outstanding and cannot go unnoticed. So with that said, Aria Rajpar.
Thank you everybody for making this possible. And I'll be transferring my role to Jeffrey Lewis.
All right, and we have two more positions. Our next position before we get to our student body president and our incoming student body president is that of the events coordinator, which is responsible for handling the planning of any event that involves student council on campus, from dances, as well as assisting with pep rallies and much more. So with that said, we'd like to call up senior Reagan Abair.
It's been a fun year planning pep rallies and a bunch of events, but I'd like to pass my power to Baron Brunner.
With that said, comes our last position, which is the most vital position on student council, that of being the student body president. The student body president is a position that requires the utmost dedication, work ethic, and dependability. Without, it cannot simply be done. And so I had the honor and the privilege, along with Ms. Lavin, to work alongside what I feel has been one of our greatest student body presidents that we've ever had in my tenure as a student activities director. So with that said, I'd like to call up the one and only Austin Diadoni.
Guys, what a great year it's been. I want to first express my gratitude to all the guys you've just seen, and wish a token of good luck to the guys next year. You know, as I reflect on this year, we took the inches, and next year they're going to take the steps. It's a big year for Holy Cross next year, for it being the 175th anniversary. And guys, for us, it's over. You guys are taking the torch. And it's not just these guys that are taking the torch, it's all of you. You know, I'd like to introduce our next year's student body president, Mr. Albert Pomelo. Albert, I wish the best of luck to all you do. You know, you got to realize yourself, this isn't a position for you, this is for the boys. So keep that up, keep that mindset up. Let's have a great year next year.
Sure. I'd like to thank all you guys, and I'm really excited to work with the rest of this crew and have a great year. You know, as you can tell, I have really big shoes to fill, and I guess that's all we can say now is let's get to work.
As you see, we have both our incoming and our seniors who are about to graduate. So I'd like to give everybody a round of applause. Congratulations to our new 2023-2024 Student Council Committee.
All right, guys, we had our grade level representative elections recently, so I have the results here for you guys today. Our 10th grade representatives are class president Jacob Guichard and class vice president Jonah Richard. Our 9th grade class president is Luke Davis, and our vice president is Vance Andrew. Our 8th grade president is Jerome Windler, and our class vice president is Carson Stevens. Our 7th grade representative is Carson Mason, and our 6th grade representative is John Tran. Congratulations, boys.